Welcome to the tutorial on how to share mobile data using an Aruba access point. Let's get started. I use a Type-C to Ethernet adapter. Connect Type-C end to Android phone. Then use an Ethernet cable to connect the other end to the Aruba access point. Next, I used a Windows computer connected to the Aruba access point via Wi-Fi. By default, Aruba has a wireless network called SetUpMe. You connect to the default wireless network without a password. After completing the wireless connection, open any browser and access the link above. You are navigated to the Aruba Access Point login screen. Each Aruba Access Point has its own default login password. The default login password of an Aruba Access Point is its serial number. You use the serial number to log into the Aruba Access Point for the first configuration. You will be asked to change the default password and create a new admin password. This step is simple. I will skip it and go to create a new wireless network on Aruba. Because in this video I mainly show how to share 4G connection from Android phone to Aruba. You create a basic wireless network as above. Please note that you configure the DHCP server on the Aruba access point to optimize the system. Devices connected to Aruba are assigned IP addresses from the virtual controller. I completed creating a new wireless network on Aruba, then I used my Windows computer to connect to the newly created wireless network. And finally, I share the mobile data connection on the phone as follows. By connecting your Android phone in Aruba access point as above, you will share your mobile data connection with more devices or share it with more of your friends. On Android phones, you share mobile data via an Ethernet cable. Above are the steps to share mobile data from Android phone to Aruba access point. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.